Hi, my name is Francisco Sánchez-Rivera, and I'm an assistant professor of biology at the Koch Institute for Integrative Cancer Research at MIT. My lab is interested in understanding cancer. Cancer is really a genetic disease. That means that it is a disease that arises from alterations in our genes, which are made up of DNA. DNA is made up of four letters, A, T, G, and C, and even though we share roughly the same number of genes, our sequences can differ in important aspects. That translates to an important problem. Patients, cancer patients, have tumors, and those tumors can be quite different at the genetic level. They are different because they contain different types of alterations, which we commonly refer to as mutations. Those mutations are responsible for causing cancer, and therefore, my group is interested in understanding which genes are responsible for causing cancer, how mutations in those genes lead to cancer, and how those mutations can be responsible for treatment responses of cancer patients. The notion that a patient's tumor and its genetic profile can inform cancer treatment is a paradigm commonly referred to as precision oncology. And the goal of this type of therapeutic approach is to be able to understand the patient's tumors, what their genetic makeup is, and to be able to connect those alterations to specific drugs, specific targeted therapies and chemotherapies. So we are interested in understanding which genes are involving cancer, how they're involving cancer, and how this information can be used to tailor therapies to specific cancer patients. Cancer is an incredibly complex disease, and to understand and treat complex diseases, we need interdisciplinary approaches. That is why when I was thinking about where to start my laboratory, the first option was the Koch Institute for Integrative Cancer Research. Now, I was fortunate enough when I was a graduate student here at MIT to be among the first group that moved into the Koch Institute. And back then, the vision was very clearly laid out about how to solve this type of complex disease. We need to take an all-hands-on-deck approach. And that is precisely what the Koch Institute is doing. So the types of collaborations and synergies that we need in order to solve this problem bring together scientists and engineers and clinicians to be able to solve this problem. That means that for any given project that we have in our lab, we might find ourselves collaborating with computational scientists, we can find ourselves collaborating with immunologists, physicists, engineers, physician scientists, as well as chemical biologists, all of which, when integrated, are the perfect mix to be able to solve this type of complex disease. I'm originally from Puerto Rico. I studied microbiology as an undergraduate in Puerto Rico, but now I'm doing cancer research. Obviously, there was a disconnect between being a microbiologist and a cancer biologist. So I originally got interested in cancer research when I learned as an undergrad in my molecular genetics class that our own genes, when mutated, can produce cancer. I found that fascinating because that means that we have the seeds in our body that could eventually cause cancer under specific contexts. And I'm interested in learning why that is and how we can use that information to better treat patients. So the type of culture that I want to promote in my lab in terms of science is for us to be known as a team of scientists that is constantly pushing the boundaries of cancer research and genome editing technologies. I want us to be known for establishing an environment that is safe, diverse, inclusive, and fun. The most important part for me is for my lab mates, lab members, students, technicians, postdocs, to wake up in the morning and feel happy that they will go to the lab, work with their colleagues, do cancer research, and impact human health.